with a vid, nigga, 2 weeks in a row. Ho, introduce yourself, ho. Hey, hey, Steven, you funny, bro. Hey, we gonna do a reaction video. What up, guys? Your boy Steve, you funny yet with another video this week with my bro,
El Tiger.
Tiger, lo verdadero Tiger, aka Bad Bunny, the dark skinned Bad Bunny, nigga. We're gonna bring you guys a reaction video. We're gonna be reacting to Queen's single, Medicine. Let's get straight into this. Yo, just about to be, you can tell this shit about to be heat.
Got my heart broken too.
In your bag already, bro.
30 hertz. You tell me you love me. But I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning.
Word?
Where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. Okay. My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can ever hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny.
Ooh. Already got the what, bro?
Bro. She already in the crib, like, waiting for this nigga to get home.
So,
like,
who's this gun? This one and this one? This
who
one?
Who the shorty?
One? Swiping through like, her phone.
Like, nigga, I already know what's up. She about to sit there, like every mama be doing. Like, where you been at?
With the feet?
Like, where you been at?
Where you been at? 6 in the morning, nigga. I could have sleep waiting for your ass.
He ain't gonna be lying. She gonna be like,
Put up the phone, like. So let's get back.
You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you'll never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know we together, but you steady choosing. Swear I cannot wait for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta
do. What you gotta do? What you gotta
do? Give you a taste of your romance.
Okay.
Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb, and entertain these dudes.
Shots fire. Put you on, do not disturb,
and entertain these dudes.
Shit is sad.
I'm a ride, I'm crazy, and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Brian, I'ma FaceTime Ryan, I'ma text Lorenzo, and I'ma leave you crying.
Oh, nah.
Bro. All right, hold on. You cheating on me, girl?
Nah. She went
with who?
She went hard.
With Brian, Ryan, and Lorenzo?
Nah, she chill, bro. No, don't catch her. Bro, three
niggas?
Damn. Fuck it, nigga. I know that nigga hurt when he heard that shit. Nigga was probably tearing
up. Bad for Chris, bro.
I don't know about all that.
Don't get it twisted. I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you, yeah. You don't like it. Now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you be out here playing a victim? When I am the one who been crying. Why this shit up? I can't take it. I want revenge. I can't fake it. Wanna see the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you, but for him.
Not for you, nigga. For him. Who's him?
Bro, like, if a girl ever does that shit to me, bro. She the wifey, and she does this shit to me, bro. It's over for her. She ain't finna drop no clothes for nobody else but me. Fuck wrong with you. Girl, beat your booty up. Fuck you talking about.
But
he cheated, bro. He cheated, bro.
I know he did. We all know he did.
So, would you give her a pass?
I mean, if they already broke up, so she could do whatever the fuck she wanna do. It's crazy.
But why she gotta let him know, though?
So it could hurt. Cause he heard it hurt, so she's like, all right. So now listen to everything I did, so you can feel the pain, nigga. Cause you thought you was the only one that was hurt, nigga. Nah.
Now tell me, player, how does it make it feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back, and you still had no chill. Boy, you ain't gonna never learn. Play with fire, you get burned. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts. Yeah. So I guess. If I do the things you do. trying. I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you, same to you, yeah. All of those tears I cry, I can't count the lonely nights. Time and time again I try. So when I turn into a savage boy, don't ask me why. Ask me why.
You heard? A straight savage, nigga, like you a dog.
Ask me why. Yeah. Give a taste of your own medicine.
You're not quitting, bro. Stop.
Bang.
So, what's your first thoughts after hearing that song straight off the bat?
Well, that shit hurt, bro.
It hurt you, or like the situation hurts?
Like, if I was Chris, bro,
you'd be hurt.
I'll be hurt, bro. Like, it's my wife, bro. I had kids with her. Fuck, I look like. Fuck, she look like dropping her clothes to another nigga, bro. Like,
I mean, but if you cheated on her, you feel me? And y'all moved on.
But, bro, my point is not about cheating or anything. Like, I understand.
But that's basically what it happened. Like,
I understand that. Cheated, but, like, it's thinking about
like,
it. You
two
feel
three
me?
Times,
like,
got caught, and he still did it again. Got caught. Still did it again.
Damn,
so she's
Chris,
like,
why,
I fuck you, that nigga.
Why?
The only way to make her feel hurt is her leaving, and that's. That's what she did. So now he hurt. You ain't see he did a. He tried to come back at her. By the way, that's our next video. We're gonna react to both.
I heard. I peeped. Let's see what he bringing. Let's see if he bringing some hot fire.
I heard.
Let me know in the comments if y'all think he bringing some fire or not.
If not,
if y'all heard it, let me know. Let me know what's up.
Nah, but straight up the back, that beat go hard, bro. Like I feel like.
Nah, I fuck with her beat.
I feel like I was like in a corner with her, just like hugging her and listening to all her problems.
Ah, bro, she's not in your league, bro.
All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. The song is Fuego. Now we're gonna react to Chris shit, and that's next video though. But I hope you guys.
But let me know what y'all think in the comments about this song, and what do you guys think Chris is gonna bring?
Well, alright, so we're gonna
some
do
heat
this.
Or whatever.
I'm gonna put like down below. You're gonna put either Chris, no, a like for Queen, and a comment for Chris. That's what we're gonna do. So add my son on Snap. What's your Snap, bro? Let him know.
It's Young. _2432. It's gonna be down in the where?
Description.
Oh,
here.
Description. You already
and
know.
And your Instagram. Let them know.
My Instagram is. I don't know. I forgot.
You don't know your Instagram, bro.
No, bro.
Wow. Let me on a Snap, Steven. Oh, I beat Instagram, Steven. Some hot nick.